The North Dakota Department of Health is reporting another death of a patient with COVID-19, bringing the state's death toll to 24. The death was a man in his 70s with underlying health issues in Cass County. Another 46 positive cases were reported Saturday, bringing the total positive count to 1,153. 30 of those are from Cass County, with 510 people listed as recovered. 643 cases are considered active. 32 patients are in the hospital. That's an increase of 5 from the day before.